Dimapur 6th mile te ICFAI University koikena students kan ke shiksha diya jaka to London Institute of Certification and Accreditation pra university ke management aro business laga puria likha te beshi pal ase koikena accredited kurise itu LICA accreditation pra to ICFAI University Polawala ase Northeast region te London Institute of Certification and Accreditation LICA to hoile England laga London jakate thakia institute ase aro taikan pra alak alak universities kan pra shiksha phal dia nadia laga oporte sai itu dunia purate
viewers good evening ICFAI University Nagaland, we emphasize on quality education. We are known for quality education as well as for our management education. And we focus on delivering a quality in the classroom level. We take care of all the students who are assessing our service. We emphasize on quality delivery of service to the students of Nagaland. We are giving a placement to our students, our MBA students who have completed graduation and post graduations, got job in many banks in Nagaland, even outside Nagaland also they are working. And now it is our responsibility to care of the upcoming generations in right directions so that they will become employable citizen of our country. And moreover, many entrepreneurs this institution has been produced so far. Okay, our journey will continue forever and ever for the betterment of the youths of Nagaland. Thank you.
There is an international body, London Institute of Certification and Accreditation in UK, which accredits the universities all around the world for providing quality education and professional education so that the students can get employment in industry apart from India. They can move to any part of the world. We have received this accreditation, which is called LICA accreditation. This is the only university in the Northeast region who have received. For this purpose, they have evaluated the performance and the quality of education which we are providing after the inception of the university. So it has taken the more than 11 years of journey of ICFAI University Nagaland to achieve the accreditation by UK. Our university is also a member of Commonwealth University Associations from the UK. Our university is also a member of Asia Pacific University Association. So we are having the three associations from the international level, and we are expecting to grow and add many courses in Nagaland state so that our students from this state get professional degree and get the job across the country and any part of the world also. So we are very much concerned with the quality education which can be employable to the industry and to any organization of the world. With this, I hope that this university is growing into the fast pace. I have joined here as a vice chancellor few months back, and I am involved in and I have been given the responsibility for the growth of the university and to make this university one of the best university in the Northeastern region. And these are the first step towards that. And further, we are going to add from the next academic years many health allied courses and many courses in the earth science and remote sensing area, which are the need of the country. You must be aware that there is a Northeastern Space Application Center at Shillong, which has been established by Department of Space in collaboration with the Northeastern Council Shillong. Now that center was established by me as one of the milestone 20 years back. Now that center is being used for the solution of the boundary for the Northeastern region using the space technology. So I hope in the same way this university will grow to the height to bring quality education in this state, and we are also planning to have some courses so that we can export our human resources to the UK. After getting the accreditation, two accreditations from the UK, one from the LICA, one we are the member of Commonwealth Associations, the UK. So I hope that with this achievement, within the time frame of 2 to 3 years, we will be at a highest level of the achievement. Recently also, our UK-based organization, some magazine, which we called Higher Education Digest, is going to publish about our university 4 pages in their digest. It will be coming in the September issue.